when other companies rely on politics and nonsense to get themselves over, the bad boy turns the other cheek. Because I represent On Point Wrestling, where politics and bullshit go right in the trash, and heart and wrestling comes into play. My name is the bad boy, but my name wouldn't mean shit if it wasn't for On Point Wrestling. You see, I stepped in the doors of On Point Wrestling 3 years ago and was putting on show-stealing performance after show-stealing performance until some of the South Philadelphia fan audience started saying, listen, this Joey Janela has got something going for him. He keeps on fucking tearing down the house. And we want to see him here, and we want to see him there. And it's all because of On Point Wrestling. If it wasn't for you guys, I'd be wrestling in front of fucking nobody in Bumblefuck, New Jersey, sitting there collecting my $25 payday, only to use it at the diner afterwards. There's a new guy that's followed a similar path. His name is Tony Deppen. Tony, I know you've been around for a while. You've been killing it in front of five people in the woods of Pennsylvania in promotions I've never even fucking heard of. But you know what? It's all right, because you're in my hands now. Because at On Point Wrestling, when you look me in the eyes and you look at this piece of gold I have around my shoulder, you know that it's time to put on a show. You know that it's time to deliver. Because everyone knows that Joey Janela is a bad, bad boy.